On the left side, we have a cathode, which is negatively charged. On the right side, we have an anode. Its charge is positive. If we zoom in, we can see the neon atom. The dots are electrons. See the 8 outside electrons? They're in the outside energy level, and the 2 on the inside are in the inner energy level. When energy, in this case electricity, is applied to the neon atom, the outside electrons absorb the energy and jump up an additional energy level. After a while, these electrons fall back and release the absorbed energy in the form of photons or light. Different elements create different light color. Take a look at these gases.